you guys will get.
We're actors. We rhyme a lot.
Who are we, you may be asking yourselves?
We are the Pixie Dust Players.
Ta-da!
And this is my final stop on our year-long I Won't Grow Up tour.
Last week, we were in Chugwater, Wyoming.
Fun fact, the most famous citizen of Chugwater, Wyoming, population 212, is a rodeo horse named Steamboat.
And we are here now, looking forward to taking you on an adventure.
Adventure awaits!
To entertain you as we get set up for the show, we have some Peter Pan jokes.
Ooh, me first, me first!
Okay.
What does Peter Pan order at Waffle House?
Oh, I know, pancakes!
From the East Coast to the West Coast, what South American shortcut does he take?
I know this one. The Peter Panama Canal.
What is Peter Pan's favorite animal?
The Peter Panda!
His favorite food?
Peter Panini!
Please stop.
Favorite flower?
Peter Pansies.
Oh, God. Favorite vitamin?
Peter Pantophanes.
What is that?
Vitamin B.
Oh.
Speaking of B, thanks for being patient.
Oh. Anyways, we're almost ready to fly second star to the right straight onto me. Oh, please don't take any pictures of the performance.
And please, turn off your phones. Not silent, but off.
And please, no video.
We will be videotaping the performances and have an edit available on the Arts Live YouTube channel for you to download and share.
If you're invited to take pictures after the show, and production photos will be available on a social media page for you to download and share.
We'll email you links.
Oh, and we lost our debit card, so we have no money to leave Neverland. So please donate to the Arts Life Theater.
Now let the show
begin!
Simply not time.
And the mother. No, dear, let me help you.
This
I won't tithe if we can't go to the party. If we can't go to the party, I'll lose my job. If I lose my job, we'll all have to live in the streets.
They're not better.
Thank you.
Now, children, I have made a decision. It is time for Wendy to leave the nursery.
Why?
You're not a child anymore, Wendy. You're a young lady. It's time for Nana to sleep outside like all the other dogs.
What?
Out!
No!
Out!
I think Nana wants to get the children their medicine, dear.
Well, all right then. One last time. Now, come along here. We mustn't be late for the party.
Just a minute. I'll be right down. Darlings, you know your father means well. He loves you very much.
But he said I have to grow up, and I don't want to grow up, Mother.
Nobody wants to grow up, but we all have to someday. Now, get a good night's sleep, and I'll see you in the morning. And don't worry. Nana will be just fine.
Are you going to let him get away with that?
Peter Pan! Why, Peter, I knew you'd come to see us tonight.
What about me?
Hello, Tinkerbell. She's a fairy.
What's a fairy?
I'm not quite sure, but I'm sure she is one.
Ha! Can you do that?
I never let anybody tell me to grow up.
Mother says that there's nothing I can do about it.
Well, of course there is.
What is it, Peter?
You can come with me to Neverland.
Neverland? That sounds exciting.
Tell me what you like more than anything else on Earth.
Pirates!
Merfolk!
Ham!
We have all of those things on Neverland Island.
And also, in Neverland, there's lost kids.
Lost kids? Why are they lost?
Because they don't have a mother. Hey, you can be our mother.
That's silly. I'm just a girl.
That's right. She can't come.
You'd make a great mother. We'd all be so happy to have you there. And also, in Neverland, you never grow up.
Oh, can we go, Wendy?
Oh, please, 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 can we go?
Well, all right, but how do we get there?
We fly, of course.
Fly? Oh, but we can't fly.
That sounds dangerous.
That's right, they can't fly. It's very dangerous.
Then I'll teach you.
Aren't you forgetting something, Peter?
Of course, I can't fly without my shadow. Hurry, Wendy! Slow down before it gets away! You're gonna be the best mother ever. Ready to fly?
Ready!
Just think wonderful thoughts and they lift you in the air. You go first.
Okay.
Silly me. I forgot the fairy dust. Tinkerbell, sprinkle them with your fairy dust.
No.
If you don't, I won't let you come with me on any more adventures.
No.
There we go. Fairy dust.
You're welcome.
Now just think wonderful thoughts.
Merfolk pirates.
Ham. Now we just need one more thing. A big gust of wind.
They can help.
That's a great idea, Tink. You guys can make a wind by doing this. On the count of three, do it with me. One, two, three!
Whoa!
Do you see what I see?
The children are flying.
They're not very good at it.
I hope they don't fall out of the sky. That would be the end of the story.
I hope Peter knows where he's going.
Of course I know where I'm going. Second star to the right and straight on till morning. Follow me!
Thank you.
Then can stay caught.
Ha ha! See my terrible glass eye!
Arr! Then came Wilbur, hands fixed on backwards. Ha ha! See my terrible hands that are fixed on backwards. Arr! Then came Sneed, who was a terrible white, terrible cook.
Ha ha! Try my terrible, terrible food. Have a taste of pirate soup. Terrible, isn't it? Arrgh!
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a-pirating we go. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a-pirating we go. If one of us is ever shot, we're sure to meet below. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a-pirating we go.
Arrgh! Arrgh! Okay, everybody, hang on tight. I'm taking you to the Lost Kids. There is one pirate more terrible than all the others put together.
Shiver me timbers, me! I can't sleep, I can't eat, I won't rest until I find Peter Pan. Just to look what he did to me!
A terrible, terrible thing, Captain. Chopping off your arm
and feeding it to a crocodile. Now that slithering beast likes the taste of me and will follow me wherever I go, just hoping to get a nibble.
Terrible, terrible! Then Captain the Beast swallowed a claw.
And that's the only thing that keeps me alive. But soon it will wind down, and you know what that means. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick. No talk.
Oh, terrible, terrible! Wait, what's that I hear?
Tick, tock.
Sushi roll, McClan, Quinn, Fish. Michelle Show.
Oh, Peter!
You've been gone for so long.
We thought you'd never come back.
I brought someone for you to meet. Her name's Wendy.
Hi, Wendy!
It's a lovely day to play with the bubbles.
It sure is.
Here, catch!
Whoa!
You too, Wendy.
Catch.
Right here.
Catch! Oh.
Over here!
Toothbrushes. If you won't go, let me
me give you your medicine one last time.
I don't want any medicine. Leave it on the table.
We're ready, Wendy.
Promise me you'll come and see me again. At the nursery window.
I'm just a boy. I can't be expected to keep promises.
Bye, Peter.
Go on, all of you. I don't care. I guess I should take my medicine just one last time.
No, no, no! Peter, don't take that! Don't, Peter!
Tinkerbell, what are you doing here? Oh, Tink, I'm so sorry I banished you.
You should be.
You see, everyone's left and there's nothing to do but take my medicine.
No, no, no!
Tinkerbell, what happened?
Captain Hook,
he poisoned my medicine. Tink, you took it to save me? Oh, Tinkerbell, what can I do? I'll do anything to save you. Tink says she thinks she can get better if children believe in fairies. Do you believe? If you do, clap your hands. Don't let Tink die. Yes! This time.
Little did Peter know that Wendy and the lost kids have been captured.
Hoa! Unhand me, you brute!
Not until you tell us where Peter Pan is!
Never!
Bring out the rest, mates!
So much.
We went to Neverland, Mother. We were pirates and merfolk, and we flew, and it was ham.
Yes, yes. Now it's time to brush your teeth and get ready for bed. Would you like me to read you a story?
Oh, yes!
And late at night, when only the stars were watching, Wendy went to her window
and said her last farewell.
Good night, Peter Pan.
Good night, Wendy.